Good morning, we're at the ISPO show and I'm really proud to be able to present to you our company, TexEnergy. TexEnergy is a company that specializes in off-grid power. We have three ways that as an individual you can generate your own power. The first one is through a wind turbine, which I'll explain in a minute. The next one is through the hand crank and finally the solar. Now, if you've generated the power, you also need to be able to store the power. So we have two very innovative batteries, which are flexible batteries. So if I start off talking about the wind turbine, which we call Infinite Air. This is a product that has been in development for 3 years, and it now allows you to be able to work in any environment, day or night, as long as you've got about 15 miles an hour of wind, and you can create 5 volts at 2 amps. The whole unit breaks down into a very small bag, and as an example, just to show you, you literally unwind the cap. And you can take out the individual blades like this and fold it all up really, really small and generate your own power wherever you are, in the mountains, on the sea, and it's a unique way of using the environment to actually generate power. The next one we have is we have a hand crank. This has a very special turbine inside it, which allows you to generate energy as you twist it. The turbine inside twists 32 times for every single revolution. We have here it connected to a torch, and 10 minutes of winding it like this can give you up to anything up to 6 hours of light. Now, in an emergency rescue situation, this is fantastic because your torch runs out of power, you have 4 people looking for people, say it's an earthquake, and you need to recharge, and you can recharge in the disaster zone. If you have a mobile phone, for example, and it's completely flat, you plug in the hand crank and the infinite orbit, as we call it, and within 2 minutes, your mobile phone will be working. And then another 10 minutes of cranking will give you up to 32 minutes of torque time. So, and then we have solar panels, folding solar panels, and most of us know what those look like. However, once you've generated the power, how are you going to store it? Well, we've created a really unique flexible battery. And this is our entry-level one, which we made for paragliders and runners that want something that's very small, very lightweight, but also powerful. So with this, in combination of your mobile or your GPS, you have 24 hours of power. The idea is that it can fit into your pocket, and as your body moves, the actual battery articulates with your body. You have a long cable, and with this cable, this goes down the length of your sleeve of your shirt, and you have a controller on the end so that you can actually charge all your devices and keep the battery nice and warm in your pocket. So this is the entry-level version. We then have a bigger version, which we call the TexFlex 10, and this has a controller on the end. The idea is that this can sit in a rucksack on your back, and it will articulate, and you have the controller here, and you have 8 volts, 12 volts, and 5 volts USB. Simply by flipping open the lid, you've got all the connectors at hand, single button operation, and you can choose which voltage you want. We have a number of accessories as well as a company, but primarily what we're trying to achieve is that you as the individual can be off-grid for a day, a week, or even a year, and you can generate all your own power at will and have all your digital life completely working anywhere in the world, 24/7, day or night. I hope you enjoyed the ISPO show. It's been an amazing time here, and thank you very much.